Hola.
What do you see?
A biker, Angiti. More importantly, a black biker, because you can hear me. But what if I throw in some chili? Yeah, nah, nah, man. Now you most confused. They're already confused. Yeah, here the land is not steered by a bruised. But everywhere the same, so just hear me and place me into my race. But no, man, me got no face. So hear only my voice. You got no choice, because after I'm done, I'll prove that we are one. You see, on the road, bikers greet each other. Even though we come from a different mother, our helmets hide us, yes, but I guess that's what like being a biker. No stress, even after an accident. We're actually flat-lined for a stint. I had brain surgeries and a coma. Hey, no, it was quite a dilemma. I was fully paralyzed on my right-hand side, and the doctors and specialists classified me to never ever glide. Lucky that prediction I defied. I'm just a mild epileptic and my hand is still paralyzed, but I still ride a motorcycle. What? Now, my coming back is the main reason why I think this way, and I also want your mind to work a bit, hey? You see, aside from family and friends, prayer and support every day, I needed more to go my way. Lucky, I was a school teacher, now a totalitarian preacher, because different faiths and races all prayed for me. Which one brought back his heart, you see? Yo, you think of this fact and stop the act. When in hospital, you need a blood transfusion, it just matches the type. There is no faith or race confusion. That is what I'm preaching for all to see. We are just one humanity. Remember the words of Bob Marley? One love, one heart, let's get together and feel all right. That be that thing, man. That be that thing.